Thank you. Today, was in my mind, declining up my waterfalls and swinging on my mind. I'm tired of hearing music, but I'm always losing time, cause it's stepping on my rhythm and then. Thank you. but the demons in their caves. So you see the chaff in me. Oh, the bee prince Caspian with stumps instead of feet. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, tequila, I turn to you like a long lost friend. I wanna kiss my Mexican cousin once again. We'll cover every emotion from happiness to sorrow. And the conversations I forget, you'll tell me about tomorrow. When the phone call starts, am I in bed or in a hearse? The things you tell me about myself can't make me feel any worse. I'm awful sorry you got bit. I just have to cross you off the list of my true friends. And tequila's where that starts. And where I'm not afraid to
Thank you.
around. They catch my breath, they knock me down. I see them quickly swirling by as they withdraw with my reply. The dark of night as I attempt to stay upright. Instead I'm standing on my knees as words depart upon the breeze that quickly drifts away from me and possibly won't reach your ears. The many waves that flow through clouds and suck in caves. She'd sense at least the words that sutter on the wind and underwater. Thank you. away from here, and possibly won't reach your ears. You could see the many ways that flow through clouds and sunken air. She'd sense at least the words that taught her on the wind and underwater. Thank you. Trey's guitar. Handcrafted by Mr. Paul Langadar, our sound man. But we still love it. Won't be needing this anymore. That's good. Do this again.
Stage, and especially with Brad having the ongoing debate about whether or not the Fishman tune makes for a great show or destroys the show. So I'm going to vote right now.
But it is a valid point.
Let me just say that personally, I'm a huge fan of the Fishman tune. Particularly sexual healing, which is my favorite of the things. And usually every night when we go on, we say, "Fish, will you please do sexual healing?" And he says, "No, I want to do therapy." So
that was a great song,
which we just did. Now, okay, so let's just have a very quick vote. All of those who think that the Fishman tune destroys the flow of a great show, scream now. Go.
Yeah, well, I
Paige, quit. Honesty. Honesty from Paige.
Usually, you know, it's a crapshoot because sometimes it saves the show and sometimes you wonder
if it wrecks the show. Mike, let's put your vote in. Mike. Destroys or
on a scale of 2 to 3, I give it a 3.
Yeah. And now, the second question is it the Fishman tune itself that you like, or is it the bowing at the end when we do this thing? Talking right now. I have had a dream for a long time that's never been fulfilled, and I'm hoping that we can fulfill this right now. I've always, because when we used to practice at Goddard College, there was a little music building, and on the second floor there were two drum sets, and for many, 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 many hours, Fish and I used to do double drum solos up there. And I always wanted to start a song with the double drum solo and then have Paige and Mike begin the song when I go. So, Fish, will you come up and do a double drums thing with me?
Thank you.
Turn everything for you could do on it. Oh, take the world.
I'm not afraid to
in my head were rather hard to keep. For when my eyes were watching hers, they closed, and I was still asleep. For when my hand was holding hers, she whispered words and I ignored. The faint dancing around the room, the echo of whomever spoke. And I ignored. I saw this far beneath the surface of the sea. My sight was poor, but I was sure the silence sang this song for me. They dance above me as I sleep. I see them through a crystal haze and hear their sweet sound dancing loud, the never-ending coral maze. The crystal haze and hear the bouncing of the moon, the never-ending coral. Then before and now once more.